Let's just face it. In the last 5 years, the big pushback that I've received to what I've preached is if I say something about racism. I'm Southerner, and most of the work that I do in the South.
But that is actually how you lost your first preaching job, isn't it?
Well, you know the story, don't you?
Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.